Steve, rocket attack. Gunship, you cleared hot rocket.
This move is 10 tons of helicopter all the way through the pitch limit from 90 degrees nose up, 90 degrees nose down. Points on the ground. The pair conducted a rapid descent to escape the threat and are now setting up for engagement with 30mm cannons. To return to the target, the pair will deploy a pedal turn. This manoeuvre pitches the aircraft to 90 degrees nose up. When the aircraft reaches zero airspeed, it will prepare for the Apache powerful tail rotor to turn the aircraft 180 degrees about the centre of the main rotor blade to end up 90 degrees down nose down. By Dr. Westland. Operations in Afghanistan and Libya proven that the aircraft is a battle-winning asset that can strike from both land and sea. It provides the UK with an expeditionary strike capability ready to deploy at short notice to defend Britain's interests. Captain Jim Trahern flying Gunship 1 and myself joined the Army Air Corps direct from Sandhurst and started flying training as second lieutenant. The Army Air Corps offers a wide range of opportunities for officers, including Gunship 2, now pulls up, turns away, formation, flies across in front of you, sticks to the left, and then straight to the next place. Meanwhile, Gunship 1 is flying a turning quick stop maneuver to approach the hover to the far right. As the aircraft is showing off their hover performance, I'll talk you through the weapon systems on the Apache. If you look at the pylons on the outer part of the aircraft, that is where the Apache's rockets are stored. Each rocket pod can carry up to 19 rockets, and the aircraft can carry a maximum of 76. There are a variety of rocket types available to the crew, and the aircraft joined the display earlier. Ladies and gentlemen, we're almost at the end of today. Ladies and gentlemen, as they approach back to the hover, you have Captain Jim Traher and Sergeant Luck to your left, and one officer's boat, and that's Gunship 2 to your right. Please put your hands together for 2015 TAC Helicopter Display Team. On behalf of everyone at the Attack Helicopter Force, watch them.